Welcome back. It's now 7:54. The Albuquerque Ride, ABQ Ride, will temporarily be changing its service along Lead and Cole Avenues starting tomorrow. Cole Avenue will once again be open to traffic, while Lead will be closed until the entire construction project is completed next spring. The change in detours also means bus stops along Lead will be temporarily moved to Cole in a similar location. Now, to see if your bus route has changed, just go to myabqride.com.